Species examples, if you see, Apis dorsata, Apis mellifera, Apis indica, Apis dorsata, Apis mellifera, Apis indica and Apis floria. Sir, here these are all same genus and with different species. Apis dorsata, these are all scientific names of the honeybees. So Apis dorsata, Apis mellifera, Apis floria, Apis indica, these are the different species belongs to the same genus. Okay, next here, if you see, Periplaneta americana, Periplaneta americana, Peritima postuma, for example, you take Apis indica. Okay, so here these are different species belongs to the same genus. And these are the different genus. Periplaneta is a cockroach, Peritima postuma is an earthworm, and Apis indica is a honeybee. Okay, next. So generally, see, some closely related species individuals undergoes breeding and produce sterile offspring, sir. Some of the closely related species undergo inbreeding or breeding and they produce sterile offspring. For example, if you see, female donkey, female donkey plus male horse. So female donkey is one species, male horse is another species. So female donkey and male horse undergoing breeding and they produce one sterile animal that is called as hinny. Okay, next, if you see, male donkey plus female horse, female horse produces mule. Produces what? Mule. So these are sibling species. Means some of the closely related individuals undergoes a breeding and they produce sterile offspring. So both of them, these are sterile, not fertile. So these are all infertile. Hinni is infertile, mule is infertile. Okay, next, there is one more definition related to the species. There is one more definition to the species. So that definition was given by Dobzhansky scientist. So as per the Dobzhansky scientist, species is nothing but Mendelian population. So here the Mendelian population is known as species. That was the definition given by the Dobzhansky. What is Mendelian population? Mendelian population is a group of individuals share common gene pool and performs preferential mating. Preferential mating or assertive mating. So as per Dobzhansky, Mendelian population is known as species. Mendelian population means the group of individuals share common gene pool and they perform assertive or preferential mating. Preferential mating. So that is called as species definition given by the Dobzhansky scientist. Sir, here species when it is isolated, it adapted to the its own environment and develops new characters and it develops into new species. So that is why species is always a dynamic unit. There is one important 2 marks question. So why the species is considered as a dynamic unit? Sir, species are not constant. They get variations or changes or adaptations. These adaptations are accumulated and they develop into new species. That is why species is a dynamic unit. So these are the components and various steps of the species concept.